Hello friends, here in this video we will see what is meant by stress concentration and stress raisers. So the first term is stress concentration. Now, stress concentration, to define it, I can say that it is a region within a material wherein the stress gets concentrated. So, a region within a material wherein the stress gets concentrated. Next, a material is strongest if the stress concentration is uniform, because if the stress concentration is same throughout, then we can say that the material will be strongest. Next, irregular area or cavities present inside a material result in stress concentration. So, if there is an irregular area or cavities which are present inside a material, that will result in stress concentration. That is, stress will be concentrated at a point. Next, to avoid failure of a material, stress concentration should be avoided. So, here we have seen about stress concentration. Next, stress raisers. So, here I can say that internal holes, cracks or cavities present inside the material, as well as sudden change in area of the material, are called as stress raisers, because they increase the stress. Like, for example, if we have an object inside, that object, if there is a hole present, then it would be called as a stress riser, because stress will be concentrated over this hole, because here the area is less, so stress will be maximum, because as we can see that since stress is inversely proportional to area, so where area is minimum, stress will be maximum. So this is one example of stress raiser which I have given in the form of internal hole. Similarly, if we have an object whose area changes suddenly from a high value to a low value, then here also the stress concentration will be high. That is, more amount of stress would be concentrated along this region where the area is changing. More amount of stress would be there. So, this is the region in which stress is concentrated. So, sudden change in area also results in stress concentration. So that these are some examples of stress raisers. Similarly, as I have explained, that if we have internal holes, if the area decreases suddenly or increases suddenly, or if there are cracks present, for example, instead of holes, even if there are cracks present inside the material, these are called as stress raisers. So in this video, we have seen what is meant by stress concentration and stress raisers.